But at the very heart of this budget, sir, there's another deficit. And that deficit, sir, is one of ideas. Because what this country really needs is a government that has the courage to take on the big changes. A government that will give hope, Mr. Speaker. A Labor government, because, sir, we've had enough of the game shows and the wheel of misfortune. Someone should give John Key a vowel, because his government is oh for awful. Sir, in the immortal words of Aaron Gilmore and General Patton, lead, follow, or get out of the way. Well, John Key, you've had your chance. Follow Aaron Gilmore and get out of the way. Because I will lead a government, sir, that puts the interests of New Zealanders first ahead of vested interests. A government that puts people first. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.